So it was so good to have you here today.
I agree.
Yeah, it was great. I like that scarf you have on.
Yeah.
Hey, it looks.
Isn't it like
It looks like I've seen it before
yeah,
somewhere.
I think you've seen it before, right?
Yeah. So, what is your favorite sport to do, to act? Like, there's probably a favorite sport to watch, but
Badminton.
oh, badminton.
Yeah.
Oh, badminton's fun. Yeah, I like doing
Yeah.
that. And you have to run a lot and stuff,
Yeah,
right?
it's okay though. It's okay.
It's good. The running's good too. So you
Yeah.
get a lot of different exercises. You get your arm exercises, your leg exercises, your neck exercises, everything.
Yeah.
And you like bicycling?
Yeah.
Okay. And do you like swimming?
Of
Ah.
course, we love swimming.
She loves to swim.
Yeah.
So she's on her holidays,
We
Miss
drink.
M.
Yeah,
We'll
I
let her drink her drink first.
anyways. Okay.
She's on her holidays
Yeah.
and she just graduated. Well, she didn't really graduate. She
Yeah.
finished grade 9. I guess you don't graduate every year, but.
Yeah.
And what subjects did you take, Miss M?
Let's see. Okay. So we did religion, gym, art, English, geography, French, science, and math, I think. Yeah.
Wow,
Yeah.
that's awesome. When you finish high school, do you have any plans?
Nope. Just gonna sleep in my bed.
She's gonna sleep in her bed.
Yeah.
Forever?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You'll probably, as time goes by, I bet you anything you'll do something like physical, like sports or something.
Probably.
She'll
Yeah.
probably compete in something. And she's a good dancer. Ooh, la la.
But I'm a little bit tired right now to dance.
She's kind
But,
of good at dancing.
well.
She can kind of figure things out as she goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, she got, and she can do splits
Yeah. Basically, I can.
from the
Yeah.
parts. Yeah.
Exactly.
So I guess I'll say goodbye for now.
Bye, guys. We love you so much. Thank you for coming around with us and going for a ride. Bye.
Out of here.
Get out of here right now.
Silly.